Introduced in 1994, the Avalon helped Toyota become a notable force in the full-size segment in the United States. At the same time, the Lexus LS achieved a similar status in the luxury market. However, the Avalon isn't Toyota's largest vehicle. While the Japanese-spec Crown is slightly shorter than the Avalon, by some 3 inches, the second-generation Century trumps even the latest Lexus LS in terms of length at a whopping 207 inches. Or at least it did until it was discontinued in October 2016. But only 1 year has passed, and Toyota is getting ready to launch the third-generation model at the 2017 Toyota Motor Show. Longer and wider, the new Century has been redesigned from the ground up. But, interestingly enough, it retained the traditional boxy design of its predecessor, which makes it a classy, old-school limo that reminds of the 1990s. In a good way. Toyota also replaced the old 5.0-liter V12 with a V8 and added an electric motor for enhanced fuel economy. As usual, it's equipped with Toyota's most luxurious features and technology, but updated to modern standard compared to the 20-year-old second-gen model. Unfortunately, the Century remains a Japan-only model, so don't get your hopes up seeing it on North American roads. Let's have a closer look at what we're missing.